Wow, I'd hate to see the maximum property damage.
Well, since there are no loose ends to tie up, I'm going home to finish my novel.
You're writing a novel?
No, I'm eating one. War and Peace. Tough novel.
Wait, no! I need your help! First I was trick-or-treating and my friends left, and then there was Vivian and she needed my help! Everything was all blitzed out! And then a marshmallow pudding! I'm gonna die! I was there! And I want my blankie!
I think he might be from Portugal.
Wait, I speak crybaby.
I feel your pain, little bro. Why is life so hard and nobody likes me unless you get me dirt and suck lemons at the same time?
And the mini, and the vortex, and I'm a worthless chicken, yo!
Okay, he says that there's this girl from school who's usually mean, but she asked for his help and then she got taken into a portal to the underworld by a marshmallow bunny. And now we gotta help save her because he was too much of a wuss to do it himself.
We can't save this little boy's self-respect, but we might just be able to save that little girl. I'm going into that vortex. Or was it that vortex?
Ooh! Swirly thingy!
We gotta get out of here, yo!
All the vehicles were destroyed!
We'll take my car.
Wow! How come you never drive it?
Hostel Gatto doesn't drive stick.
No, oh, no! I can't drive stick either!
I can drive stick. They're gonna get you!
Yes,
ooh, booga, booga, booga,
booga!
Rise and shine, sleepyhead!
Whoa, who's gonna get me?
Oh, nobody. It's just that I've noticed that people wake up a lot quicker when you start yelling stuff like that. I think you were having a nightmare.
I had a nightmare once, about 60 years ago. It never ended.
You mean this was all a terrible dream? I thought that everyone left me alone and Mindy got kidnapped and Halloween candy took over the neighborhood and I cried like a baby!
Yes, Erwin. It was all a terrible, terrible dream. Except for the parts about the candy taking over and the girl being kidnapped.
And you're being left alone.
And you did cry like a baby. Boy, did you cry. But reality is worse than a nightmare. Portals to the underworld have opened up all over the planet. The world has been thrown into chaos. The good news is a new president has been elected and has restored order to much of the earth.
Oh, that's good news, yo!
Yes, and the bad news is that the president was just kidnapped and taken to the underworld.
It can't get any worse!
We're going into the underworld to save your friend and rescue the president.
It did get worse!
And when I say we, I mean me and Irving.
Irwin.
Me?
Yes!
I still don't understand why someone else can't go!
Because, Ivan! Whatever! You're the only one besides me who's not a monster!
Well, what's wrong with monsters?
In case you didn't notice, monsters are taking over the planet, and you wouldn't believe the horror of what monsters did to me.
Oh, did monsters cut off your hand and your foot and poke you in the eye?
No, my mommy told me not to run with scissors. There are some lessons you've got to learn the hard way. As for monsters, what they did to me was much, much worse.
Maybe not all monsters are bad.
Sure, and maybe lemons grow on trees. No, the kid is coming with me, and that's final. I need someone I can trust to act as bait. And the kid is the only one here who isn't a monster. Right, kid?
Yeah?
Wait a minute. I'm not a monster.
I know. But I don't trust one-eyed weirdos either. Let's go, kid.
Vampires don't have reflections.
No telling what we'll find in that maelstrom of terror. If we die, you freaks still don't get to touch my stuff.
Roger that, boss man.
You ready, earmuff?
My name is Erwin, and...